hunting bear, y'all. So we're gonna get right to it. Amberino, what was it? I think it was West Elizabeth, if I'm not mistaken. Let me double check. Now it's the best game. Drop a like, subscribe to the channel, support the movement. How y'all doing today? Had it all pulled up here. There we go. Oh no, it is Amberino. We're gonna drop down at Amberino. Hopefully we'll get in that West Grizzly territory, which is north of West Vancouver. What is it called? Which is north of West Elizabeth. Somewhere between West Elizabeth and Grizzly West is where all the grizzlies be. So we're going to do Amberino. And while this loading up, I'm going to go ahead and do our audio check. Hit the smoke L a couple times. We got it in the air for a 20 friendly. Mic check. Alright, yeah. Alright, now I'm gonna share the video to a couple of the groups on Facebook, We Are Gamers. As well as PS4 for PS4 players. Where's my noble steed? Oh, I gotta change clothes to warm up. My health club gonna drain faster. Alright, where we at? Perfect. It's exactly where we wanted to be. Wallace Station, this is what they was talking about. It's usually bears in this area. Well, when I was doing a mission up in Grizzly, on my way to a mission, coming from Grizzly, it was quite a bit. Well, it sounded like a bear. I kept moving. I was on a mission. You know, you hear me? So, I know there was some wolves around. You know, it's all predator. So, I'm going to put the waypoint on Wallace Station, north of Wallace. I'm going to put it, like, right over here. Straight. And then that should be that general area. If I kill this bear, this should take me over to, this should get me right up the level. I'm trying to get a fishing rod. I'm just starting to play this game online. You to follow me too close. If you hop on your horse and hop back off, just stay distant. Oh, that's what that is. Okay. Not up in the snow. I ain't been in the snow before on this game. Am I supposed to be able to climb over this? No, there's no way. I'll climb it. I'll fall to my death. Okay, it's a road up here. What the fuck? Y'all heard that, right? All right. Noble Steed. Noble Steed. I ain't go that far. Come on now. Oh, he's taking the long way. Okay. He coming. You don't keep him moving. Keep doing that, y'all, every time. Oh, I heard it. Oh, well, hey, don't breathe like that. Scared the hell out of me. I know I heard something. I seen Buddy at dual revolvers. Okay, I'm tripping. That's the actual game. I'd probably be better off trying to do this mission, trying to hunt a bear down with my actual story mode character. So he's way more experienced than Buddy I got. Alright, we're coming up off the snow, y'all, which is good because can't do it with these clothes. Right into the water. Speed up the process. But everything but bear. I'm gonna put all around these parts. The squirrel. I get down to the waypoint, I'm gonna set another waypoint back where I came from, and I'm gonna try it with this predator bait. So don't come out when I'm only on a mission. Come on, holla at me when I'm free. When I'm free, bro. Horse ain't fucking. Come on, I hear you, big buddy. Where you at? some challenges to skill a bear. Oh, I ain't scared. I'm a big, brave dog. I'm a big, brave dog. I keep doing that. Where the bear is at? Where they at? Show me the bear. Come on, where he at? Come on, I seen the... seen it. I didn't see it actually, but I saw the little predator sign. Where you at, big buddy? I want all the smoke. Come on. Where you at? Who's that? This video should be called Chasing Noises in the Night. Still no bears. Screaming. Hey. What the fuck is that? I think it's a fucking bird. Still no bears. Ooh, shit. Sure, I saw. Yeah, that's it. Show us up here. Come on. You can do it. She's like, nigga, I'm here. But you're still broadcasting. Uh-huh. Hello. Spam.
It's a slaughter.
No, that's not what this was, sir. Where was it though? I don't know what that is. Can I get down there? Yeah, it's feasible. Oh, shit, that was evil. Alright, shit, we gonna get on to a mission, cause, you know, it's just not.
waste of time.
Bitch, watch your mouth. Watch your motherfucking mouth. It's probably gonna be Blackwater. Oh, there we go. I've been waiting for you. Where you at? I just seen the red dot. Come on, where you go? Don't wait till I leave. And it was like, roar. Come on, don't wait till I leave. Where you at? Yeah, you hear the ricochet? Scared of us, Betsy. Predators, natural predators. Scare. Little of us. All I got is my little pea shooter and my noble steed. Hey, Betsy, watch out. Be careful, Betsy. Still, bring your ass on. Betsy, like, I ain't done. Take my time. That's the going downhill walk. They really shined on us with the predator shit. Put it like down, Nas. We really don't want to do this to you. We really don't want to do it to you. Day for lions, tigers, and bears, and you give us this rattlesnake. Gotta do it to you. This is what we got instead of a bear. I wonder if I can. It didn't let me put that other shit on. I could have just went to the other side. Oh shit, just be careful, Betsy. I don't want to lose you, girl. That's the only one I understand. Got it. We out of bear territory, y'all. Not like it even mattered. Deserve better than that. Come on, you got it.
Goddamn savages.
He said, goddamn savages. Savage said, you better keep quiet. Don't talk about them savages. Let's see what they want. What they want for the skunk. Hey, pedestrian. Right away. Got that skunk meat for sale. Say it's that shit.
That game, if you're selling,
bye. Oh, hey, by all means. Let's go. Okay. Get straight to the skunk meat. I want to get that off my chest. Shit, you can have that. Got all of that. Gotta make money. Damn.
A lot of folk coming by with these lately.
Got all of that. Hold on a second.
Seems everyone with a rifle been hunting these of late.
Rabbit. Hey. Yeah, only for a dollar? Yeah.
This poor fella been torn up. Drops the price, I'm afraid.
But a dollar on the head, though. What is this? What's that? A dollar on the head. Oh, a lot of those. Fishing get a lot of those.
A lot of folk coming by with these lately.
Snakes in, of course there's 69 cents.
Okay.
Scent glands from a beaver, mussel, or skunk. Okay. Get all of that. Gotta make a money over here.
Yep.
Oh, this shit add up. $2.40. Okay.
Seems everyone with a rifle been hunting these of late.
And look, and every fat nigga with a knife been buying it. Who the fuck is this on now?
That's a nice hide.
Hold on, bro. Is that you whistling? Okay, bro. I don't like people buying me.
A lot of folk coming by with these lately.
Eagle feather, okay, $3 off the eagle feather.
Seems everyone with a rifle been hunting these of late.
But I don't care. Save all that NPC talk.
Sure, I'm buying.
I know, I'm selling.
Uh-huh. Good enough.
Damn right. Anything else I can say? I don't know what I'm supposed to do with the value of this.
Alright, enjoy.
Alright, made a little money. We gonna keep getting to the money. I ain't trying to slack on that shit. I'm gonna hold this down. I'm doing just fine with what I got. Let's get it done. gotta go to Blackwater. There we go. That's what you did. See? A little game just paid for my little ticket. My little ticket for the fast travel. Oh my God. What happened to the skin of that horse? Wow, it looked like it hurt. Yeah. You better carry your horse. She better get out the way. I don't like dogs. Alright. Now we gotta hit up Mr. I forgot his name. It's the mistress's boyfriend. I don't know if that's actually her boyfriend, but he refers to her as the mistress. I don't know why he would be helping her go so hard about her husband, but it is what it is. To the limit. Pushing, I push, and I ride, and I ride, trying to survive on 85 or 95, something like that.
Got things I need with
your damn. Come on, shut the fuck up. Ain't nobody stopping for you. Right to it. We gon' get right to it. Smoke a spliff and just do it. We gon' get right to it. My girl took my only lighter. When she get home, I'm gonna fight her. Fight dirty, might just bite her. So I'll be waiting, man. I want y'all to check out, when y'all get a chance, the other YouTube channels. We got Malcolm Matt, local artist, local music. Help put his music on the map, support the movement. We got OG Ron Lee, great music. Apply That Pressure, Savannah, Georgia area. If you need any, all your pressure washing needs and more. You know, look in the description. Your city number, contact information, everything you need to know. Drop a like, subscribe to the channel, support the movement. Oh yeah. Ready up. Hold on, Jones. I want to smoke this button, nigga. Ready up.
I'm so glad you came. Thank you.
It seems your efforts have not been entirely in vain, but have produced some rather surprising results. Well, not surprising.
Confusing. After castigating me as a widow, a harlot, a fool, a mad woman, anything and everything. Suddenly, shortly after we killed his brother-in-law, Amos Lansing wants to talk.
Reed, nigga, you killed that nigga.
Mr. Jones.
And that crazy old fool said not to trust any of it.
Which is why we need you. You're to help keep Mrs. Leclerc protected during the meeting at Blackwell.
I shouldn't imagine they would kill us in broad daylight, but you never know. I never imagined they'd kill my husband, nor turn me into a fugitive. Anyway, friends, shall we go?
Again, you
today
turn yourself
may go
to
any
a
number of ways, but I want to make sure once the shooting starts, all of them end up dead.
One of you drive the wagon, the other keep guard.
Thank you. All of you. This means... well, it means something. I don't know exactly what yet, but...
I don't think any of us think Mr. Lansing has become a saint, madam.
Shit, as emotional as you feel, put a dollar on it.
Perhaps.
Got a bit of dollar coming.
Would you kindly take us to Blackwater?
Speak up. I can't hear you back here. You rich, you can't afford a cone. Hey, Betsy, you see how that horse keeping up with the mission? That's what I need you to do.
Tells everyone he's the boss now.
Ooh, rooftops.
Keeps me from acting too crazy.
You can hide up.
Watch out, Harley movie. How the fuck you get up there? No, I'm gonna stay right with her.
Take this. I'll be back. Let's go. Hey, hello, darling.
Good to see you, Mr. Blitz.
You too. Jessica! How lovely to see you. It's been a long
time. No, it hasn't. Not compared with all eternity.
Oh, Jessica, I miss Philip every day. Awful what happened to him. Quite terrible. But you seem... my dear, you seem under the misapprehension that I had something to do with his demise.
You, your wife, or your business partner. At least one of you did. And your brother-in-law. But he's dead.
Oh. Well, he was a bad man.
That'd be cold.
I'm glad
with
he
the
was
cold.
Killed. So,
eye patch.
Cleans up your
that's
mess,
hard.
Doesn't it?
You don't seem quite well, my dear.
I'm not. I am destroyed with grief.
Oh, of course. Yeah, life can be terrible, but Well, there is a business matter that we need to discuss.
I'm sure there is.
Well, you see, he and I had an agreement. In the event one of us died, the other took control of the business in exchange for a nominal sum. Oh,
you lie, sir.
You signed last year. The document lies with Mr. Shaw there. He also has your money, $500.
My husband's property was worth 100 times that. You thief! You murderous thief!
Madam Leclerc, I will ask you to watch your manners. I have good standing in this town.
Oh, you do.
That's where you fucked up at.
A man of impeccable morality.
Oh, well,
I want to shoot that nigga first with the little rat.
Little fear of death. You god awful swine.
Get it out. Hey. Hey. Okay. Where that big nigga at? Oh yeah, I'ma loot your big ass. That's all you had on you, big nigga? Up. I was tripping.
Give me the papers.
Forged.
Yeah, forged!
Get the hell out of my sight, you pathetic lowlife.
All right, gotta go rescue Mrs. Leclerc. More coming!
Yeah.
This is a good spot. Pull
up. I'm supposed to jump on her horse and jump back on my horse.
Here are the documents, madam. They were forged.
Of course they were forged.
Here.
I don't need to see them.
No, I don't suppose you do. Although there's
There's Grace Lansing, but she will have to wait. And also, we have to decide how we're gonna clear all our names and extricate ourselves from the mess we have uncovered.
Not sure the state authorities take too kindly to revenge killings, madam.
No, I'm sure they don't. But that's a problem for another day. Because right now, that little plot is over. And my husband has been avenged. My friends, my true friends. I owe you more than words can say.
Pay. Thank you. Pay up.
And should our paths cross again, and, well, I'm sure they may. But right now, I need to make myself scarce. And I recommend that you all do your best not to get into too much additional trouble. That's your business.
I'll try. I can't keep my meter out the red. I'll be trying, though.
He deserves so much better than this, but this is what
I'll be letting
got.
Little squirrels cross the street.
This is what we all got. Drive on, Mr. Hawley.
How much? Well, she said she owe us more than words can say. Bitch, I know you about to pay. I owe you more than words can say. Bitch, I know you about to pay. I owe you more than words can say. Bitch, I know you about to pay. Come on. Well, yeah, we had like 614, 600. I'm about to have like 30,000. Oh wait, no, it's back in the time, back in them days, so like 10,000. She about to hook me up. More than words can say. What does my wallet say? You know, I'm grateful. I'm grateful because that is still some of the most money I made in this game. What's up? What's up? What's up? I'm not talking about that. What the hell is this? A hideout. Well, sure, let's go check that out. What that mean? What that mean? Stay back. You got us some action. Maybe after this we'll be worthy for the bear. Oh, shit. Shit. Bessie, come back. Come back. Come back. Oh, come on. Move, nigga. Bessie, come back. These niggas got automatic weapons. I thought it was gonna stay silent. Come on, help me, bro. Help me. Come on, help me. Help me. Help me take these niggas out. Alright, I got reinforcements. Come on. I don't want no smoke. Shit, my bad, my bad, my bad, my bad, my bad. Yo, thank you, bro. I don't know if you can hear me, but I appreciate that. Boy, I was in here, I was trying to do a stealth. I'm live streaming right now. I was trying to do a stealth. I hit a nigga with the crossbow. Oh, how you do that? Okay, hold on, hold on. All right, hold on. Hold on, I'm trying to... Oh, no. I'm not trying to do that. I'm not trying to do that. Hold on. I'm trying to do it. I don't know how to do the emote. How you do the emote? Oh, I did it, I did it, I did it. Look, I'm waving. I did it, I waved. Hold on, wait, I waved. I figured out the wave. Thank you, mystery guy. I appreciate you. Nah, you know, I'm gonna keep it gangster. I'm gonna keep it gangster. Just a little head nod. Now time to loot these fools. I know y'all got something on you. Okay. 7. $72. Okay. Some snake oil. What is this? No, I don't want you, bro. Choice. Get out of here. I'm trying to get a free ride. Because you did. I hope these was bad people. I know this. Okay. I think it might have helped my bar a little bit. Bring me over to the good side. Buddy, slaughter buddy in here. He had to be somebody. Level 7, cocaine gone. I don't do cocaine. Should have found some marijuana gummy bears or something. Alright, gotta be something in here. Or a cocaine gun. This guy was in here. Zooted. What happened to you? lowlife like a savage, okay. What am I vibrating? What's going on? What's going on? Spider senses are tingling. Like somebody calling me on my Hargrave. Well, why the fuck am I vibrating? Is there danger? Shit the rest of the way down. You attempted to go in there. How dare you? That's petty. Okay, I think it's just vibrating. Let me know I'm stepping over something that, you know, that I can pick up or loot. What's up, Betsy? I can't do nothing here over this open fire. Okay. It's fucked up. Shit. Oh my god. Bruh. You are the true definition of a headshot. Alright. We gotta get back to this money. I know Sam or somebody got something for me. Nobody? What the fuck? Mary says she got to lay low for a little while. So. Alright, so let's go see her. You got to see about a stranger. Where am I at? Right over here, New Elizabeth. The closest stranger's in Strawberry. Maybe after a little bit. Maybe after a little bit, something else will pop up. What level am I? Can I tell what level I am? Rank 14, let's go. We about to start fishing, y'all. We going right to Strawberry too, bet. We about to start fishing, y'all. Oh, unless you can't get through that. Unless you're done making me look like a fool. Let's get it. something dying. Or a mating. Can't distinguish between the two yet. How you doing, sir? It is a good morning. Alright, so do all you have. Who said they robbed the fool the other day? Can I get my fishing rod from you, sir? It's been a long time, but I ain't seen you. I don't know if I even know you. But I will check out your catalog and buy me a mother effing turn the page fishing rod.
You know what?
Let's
you
go.
Like.
I know exactly what I like. Come on, bruh. All the bait so down.
Well, that's some expensive taste on you.
How do you figure? It's the only one you got. Okay.
Business done. Good.
What I want. Pocket watch.
Something you're interested in?
No. I want to sell you the ones that I have.
Much as I don't like them, these tourists coming through do seem to very much like my store.
Do they? You don't like them? And by tourists, what do you really mean? What are you really saying, sir? Put it all on the line. All right. Don't say that. I'm not going to use some repeater.
Let me know if you have any questions about anything.
Oh, I will. Give me all this information I didn't ask for.
Good then.
I don't got no other missions before I do this. BS stranger.
Well.
I heard.
Like you said, oh well.
Hmm.
need something?
Bitch, I need you to keep it moving, sir. Keep it moving. I'll bust your ass. Boys all chilling up here, like this is the spot.
Trying to keep my head above water.
A little vacancy, okay.
Hello. By the way, your handling of that last job was something else.
Yeah.
Okay. You know those boys up at Hanging Dog Ranch? They're not nearly as bad as folks make out. Really, we're kind of friends. Only they got a wagon belongs to me, and they won't give it back. They love joshing around, those boys. You think you can get it for me? You might have better luck than I would. Good on you. Try not to get too rough with them.
Black.
Might not look it, but they're friends.
Is it because I'm black?
Sound of a river nearby. Never knew till it wasn't there.
Bro, what did you talk about?
Take care.
You too, sir. That boy was over there talking to herself.
Well, well. I know.
Hello, sir.
Goodbye, sir. Appreciate your friendliness. What is this, strawberry? Yep, welcome to strawberry. Thank you. Jump over that shit. You got it. Whatever bullshit, bringing that shit back. So how long it takes me to get that? I recognize that 14 minutes and 33 seconds. It's been a minute so far. Jeez, that's when the predators want to fucking come out. When I ain't got time. There we go, Betsy. Good shit. That girl know what she doing. Betsy say, stop playing with her. Stop playing with her. Almost got your ass bust. Alright, and let's get it. you let me be stealth this time? Let him up with that crossbow. I didn't know that crossbow was that lethal. Oh shit, I was behind her ass petty. She'll stay 2-3 old missions. Thank you, game. The game took the tree. The game took the tree out of the way because I'm an idiot. Predators is real scary. That or they just rattlesnakes. Is there something chasing us? Les, do you see something? Thank you. Look, I saw a rock just stick throwing at us. It'll be tripped. Oh yeah, the bridge is at the beginning too. Or towards the end in this case. I'll bet just a little while longer. I do. Let me know. We're late. Shit out these horses, come on. Ooh. Oh, horses don't be dead. No, come on, come on. No. No. Why? Wagon is not destroyed. I can hook back to you. Look, these Oh, damn. They up shit creek. Look. Horses like nigga. In all my years. Oh, shit. Come on, you can get it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, shit. This is a little difficult. Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on. Get me up on this rock. No, no, I tried to jump. Damn, that was horrible. It was right up the street. I don't think I got nothing for you today. But a nigga got a fishing wire now. What the fuck just happened? What the fuck? Oh, it's gone. I wonder if he was doing a mission too. Spencer, bring your ass. You got my fishing rod. How do I equip the fishing rod? Google. How do you equip the fishing rod in Red Dead Redemption 2? Thank you, Google. Thank you so much, Google. Where's my bait? I forgot bait. What the hell? There we go. Thank you. too far. Alright, send this stream on the note of trying to get back to them Grizzlies. Alright. Gotta at least try. Title of this video say. Shit, honestly. Gotta do for a couple pills. Snake last time, we're gonna start off with a snake this time. Ramshack the house. You gotta see what you live in life. Get up in the hall. Okay. Okay. Come on, Betsy. I can tell when I'm not wanted. don't reckon this is a good idea. Where is that bear? Nigga, calm down. Calm down. Nah, this is my land now. It's my territory. Grizzly West. Okay, this is. go. Finally here, y'all. What? That was it? Oh, shit. Okay. Nah, but I need my skin. Let's go. Not the best gamer. Quit fucking with me.
It's about fucking time.
What's up?
What are you doing?
Playing a game.
Why are you ignoring me for, man?
I haven't been ignoring you. Killed by my girlfriend. Got killed by my girlfriend. So now this is Bear City. Okay. Let's go. First off, I need my. God damn! That motherfucker is vicious. Where's my skin at, nigga?